गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ टॉपिक फ्रॉम जनरल नॉलेज बुक एंड द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर. इन द लास्ट सेशन यू हैव लर्न्ड डेज ऑफ द वीक. डू यू नो चिल्ड्रेन हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन अ ईयर? देयर आर 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर. There are 12 months in a year and the name of the months are, you can see here, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay, children? So, you also repeat after me. Okay? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Got it, everyone? So, how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. Repeat after me. There are 12 months in a year. Okay, I am going to show you which months comes first, second, third and so on. So this is the page of your maths workbook from which we are going to see the position of the months. Okay, so let's see now. So, which month comes first, second, third, we are going to see over here. Okay. So, first one is, which is the first month? January. January is the first month of the year. January is the first month of the year. Say everyone, January is the first month of the year. Okay, now which is the second month? Which is the second month now after January? February. February is the second month of the year. February is the second month of the year. Now which is the third month of the year after February? Which month will come, children? March. March is the third month of the year. Say with me. March is the third month of the year. Now after March, which month will come? April. Yes, April is the fourth month of the year. April is the fourth month of the year. Say, April is the fourth month of the year. Okay. Now let's see which is the fifth month. Which is the fifth month after April? Which month will come? May. Very good. May is the fifth month of the year. Which is the fifth month of the year? May. May is the fifth month of the year. Okay, now which is the sixth month of the year? June. After May, which month will come after May? June. So, June is the sixth month of the year. Yes, now seventh month. Now which is the seventh month of the year? July is the seventh month of the year. July is the 7th month of the year. Okay, now which is the 8th month of the year? Which is the 8th month of the year? August is the 8th month of the year. August is the 8th month of the year. Okay, now after 8th, 9th. Which is the 9th month of the year? September. September is the 9th month of the year. September is the 9th month of the year. Okay, now which is the 10th month of the year? Which is the 10th month of the year? October. October is the 10th month of the year. October is the 10th month of the year. Yes. Now, which is the 11th month of the year? After October, which month will come after October? November. So, November is the 11th month of the year. Say, November is the 11th month of the year. Okay, so last month, that is 12th month. Which is the 12th month of the year? December. December is the 12th month of the year. Okay, so everybody got the go for recap question. Okay, I'll ask you the question. You are going to answer me. Let's see how much you all have understood. Okay, children. Okay. Now, how many? First question is, how many months are there in a year? Yes, children. How many months are there in a year? Yes, there are 12 months in a year. Say, there are 12 months in a year. Okay, now what is second question? Name the months of the year. Yes, come on, name the months of the year. Say, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and last is December. Good. Now, next question, that is third question, is which is the first month of the year? Say, which is the first month of the year? Yes, you know. Yes, January is the first month of the year. January is the first month of the year. Yes. Now, which is the fourth question? What is the fourth question? Which is the last month of the year? Yes. Which is the last month of the year? Yes, children. Last month is December. Yes. December is the last month of the year. December is the, say, last month of the year. Okay, children. Now, what we are going to do? Now, we are going to learn all these spellings of the months. Okay, got it? Now, as we learned the spelling of days of the week, yes or no? So, we are going to learn the spelling of months of the year also. Yes? Let's start. First, I will say, then you will repeat after me. Okay? Now, first is January. First is January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. January. Say, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. January, January. Second is February, 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 February. Next is March, 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 which is the fourth month now. April, say April, 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 April. Now, which is the fifth month? May, 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 May. Say with me, children. Now, which is the sixth month of the year? June, 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 June. Now, which is the seventh month of the year? July, 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 July. Now, which is the eighth month of the year? August, 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 August. Now, ninth month of the year is September, 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 September. Now, which is the 10th month of the year? October, 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 October. Now, which is the 11th month of the year? November, November. November, November. Yes. Now, the last month is, that is 12th month, December. Which month is this? December. December, December. Say, December, December. Okay. Now, this spellings you are going to learn at home. Children, now this is the worksheet, yes, which we have to solve. You can see the pictures given in this worksheet. Yes, there are many pictures of festivals, then season, right? So, and below the pictures, the words, the spellings means the words are given, names are given, names of the months. Those are incomplete, that we have to complete it. Yes, so for that you are supposed to learn the spellings. Yes, so now we are solving this worksheet. First, I'll solve this side, right? Yeah. So, what is the first picture of the worksheet? As you can see, this is Christmas tree. Yes, and Christmas tree means it's Christmas. Yes, festival, Christmas festival. So, when do we celebrate Christmas? In the month of December, right? So, here the first letter is given, D. Now, we are going to complete this. D, E, C, E, M, B, E, R, December. Okay, D, E, C, E, M, B, E, R, December. Yes. Now, the next picture is umbrella. Yes. So, when do you use this umbrella? In which season? In the rainy season. Yes. So when is the rainy season? In the month of July. Yes. So here the first letter is given J. After J, U, L, Y, July. So J, U, L, Y, July. Yes. Now the next picture is what they are doing. See, the girl is tying Rakhi. That means this is which festival? Yes, Raksha Bandhan. So when it comes, Raksha Bandhan, in the month of August. Yes. Here again first letter A is given. We are going to write U A U G U S T August. Okay. A U G U S T August. Yes, children. Everyone clear? Okay. Now I'll go to that side. Okay. Now here in this picture, what these children are doing? They are playing with the colorful water. That means which festival is this? Yeah, this is Holi. Yes. And it comes in the month of March. Yes. So the first letter is given M A R C H March. M A R C H March. Say with me, M A R C H March. Very good. Now, next is which picture? This is what? Diya. Yes. So, when do we light diyas? In which festival? Yes, in Diwali festival, right? And when it comes? In the month of November. So, first letter N they have given. So here it is blank. We are going to write N O V E is given. M November. B E R. So say again N O V E M B E R November. Say with me N O V E M B E R November. Yes. Now last picture is, which picture is this? This is Baisakhi. Okay, as I told, Baisakhi is the festival of Punjabis. Okay, they celebrate this festival. Okay, when does it come? It comes in the month of April. Yes. Again here first letter A they have already written. Now we are going to write A P R I L. April. Okay. A P R I L. April. Say A P R I L. April. Yes. So clear this worksheet. Yes. Here we have one more worksheet. Right. Now what you are going to do, you will take one paper and draw this cake and a candle as same as here it is given. Okay. So, and with the help of your parents, your mama or papa, you are going to write here as here it is given, my birthday is on. So, when is your birthday? So, ask your mama to write this, my birthday is on. Here you will write when is your birthday, the date you will write. Okay, you ask your mama when is your birthday, she will help you out. Okay, and you will write your birth date over here. And the second is, I am going to be dash years old. Okay, so you're going to be how many years old? 5 or 6, that you're going to write here. Okay, 5, 6, 7, here you're going to write. Got it? For example, I'll show you. Now, my birthday is on. Okay, for example, I'm showing. For example, 1st, 1, First you will write the date dash, suppose March, I am writing here month. Second will be the month, okay? March means March is the third month of the year. So I am writing here 3, okay? Dash, what you will write? Date, month and year. You are going to write here year. For example, I will write here 2000, that is 2014, okay? So 1-3-2014, that is 2014, sorry. So you will write your birth date, okay? You will write your own birth date with the help of your mummy, right? This is the example I showed, right? How to write. Yes, now next is what? I am going to be. So I am going to be dash years old. Okay, you will ask your mummy, you are going to be how many years old? You are 5 years old, 6 years old, 7 years old, that you are going to write in this column. For suppose here, I am writing here 6 years old. Okay, so this way you are going to solve this worksheet. Got it? Yes, children. Very good. Understood, everyone? Yes, I hope you all have understood the lesson. Yes, so I am ending this lesson now, and okay, I'll be meeting you in the next lesson, next session. Okay, so thank you, children. Bye bye.